You know what I'm saying?
No, but I mean, like, have you ever slept with a black guy?
No, but I really want to.
Me too.
Apparently, it is like a whole other thing than sleeping with white men.
Oh no, no. I heard they're supposed to be like way better at it or something.
Yeah. I heard that too. I wonder if it's because they have like better rhythm.
Right, because they're really good dancers.
I mean, apparently they have like bigger,
oh, way bigger penises, right?
Yeah. I guess that's because of Africa.
Yeah, like I feel like they're like really with you in the moment. Like if they're gonna be with you, they're in the here and now.
Exactly. Because they know that they basically have no future. Think about it.
So sad.
Think about it.
I do feel like they treat their women with just like a little bit more compassion.
Yeah, like respect and stuff. Oh, because their dads were never around.
Oh, right. And they also have a lot of time on their hands because even if they have kids, they never go visit them.
Oh, please, totally. Baby daddy, that's a thing.
Oh, that's in the dictionary now because of black people.
See? Seriously. Apparently, black guys just know how to please white women, right? Just like way more than white men.
Oh, well, it's probably in their blood because they're used to pleasing their white masters.
Hey, yeah, law of the jungle, right?
Totally.
I am so desperate to find out for myself.
Me too.
Right? Okay, I'm gonna go to the bathroom.
Okay.
And I swear to you, if there's a black guy back there, I'm gonna blow it.
Get it.
So unrelated, I now have to go to the bathroom because I've been drinking coffee all day. So I will be back in a little while.
Well, you know what? Let me go first. I'll be about 30 seconds. Ooh, ow, I hit my penis there.
I'm sorry, I don't have any money, sir.